Don't want to read all that. It's too much. Yes. Okay, control type. Yeah, that's what we want. Expert control type. Yes, English. Oh, hi, we got one watcher already. English. Welcome to the live stream. Alright, so we're gonna do some VR. Whoa, here we go. Wait, are you serious? Oh, well. Mission, here we are. I'm so excited, I can't wait. Oh. Mobius 1! I remember that name!
Glad you're back with us, Mobius 1. Let's get to it. Free Arusha rebel forces have started making noise again. When the Circum-Pacific War ended, the world's military forces were turned on their heads, giving the rebels access to both plenty of weapons and funding. Over the past few years, they've gone from an unsophisticated terrorist group to an increasing global threat. Yuja is still rebuilding under the IUN. We cannot allow war to break out again. That's why I put in a request to have you assigned to the newly established IUNPKF. That look in your eyes tells me you haven't lost it. That's what I hoped. Free Arusha has commenced with activities all around the continent. They cannot be allowed to expand their forces. That's where you come in, Mobius One.
Okay, I got a whole horn. Is this copyrighted music? Destroy all targets. Yeah, I remember the name Mobius One. I think it was from Ace Combat One. Either one, two, or three. I can't remember.
Let's begin the briefing. The Baden Peninsula radar site to the northwest of us here at Fort Grays has picked up a number of unidentified aircraft. They've ignored all warnings from the IUNPKF and are making their way towards our base. As the IUN has air traffic control over all of Yuja, we're almost certain the crafts belong to the Free Arusians. You guys will scramble immediately, visually identify the aircraft, and then use your radios to order them to land. If attacked, you have permission to engage them in combat. Waste no time destroying them.
You know what? I am, like, really nervous right now. This will be the first time I ever play VR in an Ace Combat game. Preview. Whoa! Okay, yeah, this is intense. Let's see. Alright. Yeah, let's go ahead and let's do this. How do you... Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, weapons! Mm. I don't know the layout of the controls very well. Okay, using this setup? I guess so. I'm literally going in blindfolded right now. Whoa! Okay. Alright, yep. This is not Ace Combat. This is definitely not Ace Combat. This is not definitely not the Ace Combat I'm used to. Whoa! Okay, yep.
Mobius 1, you have permission to take off right after Omega 11.
I'm not ready yet!
After takeoff, you'll be under command of the AWACS Sky Eye. Contact the unidentified aircraft and order them to land.
Oh, God.
Wind is 130 degrees at 18 knots. We are good for takeoff.
Oh, boy.
Omega 11, you are cleared for takeoff.
Hold on to my hats!
Okay. Oh.
How do you, hold, oh, it's just like the PlayStation 1 controller, same button.
Mobius 1, you are cleared for takeoff.
Okay, whoa, okay, now, okay, yeah, I feel motion sickness now. I literally feel motion sickness. I don't even want to know what it's like if I crash.
Altitude restriction lifted.
Whoa! Okay, yeah. Okay, this isn't... Oh! Look at the detail on it!
This is AWACS Sky Eye of the...
Okay, yeah, they put too much work into this. From here on out. Oh, boy, I already feel seasick.
Omega 11, follow
Mobius 1. Oh, God, I feel sick.
Into a firefight.
I hope this guy's the real deal.
Okay, yep.
You'll find out if he is soon enough. Everyone will.
Where's my radar at? Oh, there it is. I guess this is how you do it. I guess that is where the enemy fighters are on this. Okay, I'm going down. Alright, yeah, I am definitely not used to this. Why is... Ooh. They were right. The clouds do make an effect on your airplane. Okay, let's go shoot some bad guys. I may need to get used to this for a while. I'm gonna reset the camera. There we go. Alright. I think it was the circle button that you used to shoot again back in Ace Combat number 1 or 2.
We're picking up several unidentified aircraft. Omega 11, try contacting them via radio.
How do you use radio?
Unidentified aircraft. This is the IUNPKF. Unidentified aircraft has a radar lock on us.
Missile.
Oh, crap.
Missile.
Bandits fired.
Missile.
The unidentified aircraft are confirmed Missile. Hostile. Weapons free. Engage.
Missile.
Don't let them near the base.
Okay.
Missile.
Yep.
Missile.
There he is. Okay, yeah, I'm already getting seasick. Yep, circle button, I was right. Okay, yeah. Yeah, what is this game? This is definitely not Ace Combat. Okay, so it's... Ooh. How do you, there we go.
you.
It's the same controls, pretty much. Almost lost my head. Okay, yeah, I'm kind of getting used to this now. Brings back good old memories. Except for the VR part. I'm not, definitely not used to the VR part.
Kills. Enemy destroyed.
Oh yeah, that was amazing. This is Viper 2. I've arrived and aware of the situation.
Viper 2 and Rapier 1, assist Mobius 1. All aircraft, rejoin formation.
Yes, sir. What?
We're picking up something new on radar.
We have lost all the bomb squadron.
Whoa, I can't see in this clouds.
The enemy's in route.
This makes it more tense. I don't even know where the ground is right now.
I'll watch your backs too.
Whoa. Oh, holy, you know what? Yep, I'm gonna be sick. Oh man, I'm getting seasick.
Missile. Missile.
Missile. Missile. Missile. missile launched.
Go, one. Missile. Missile.
Three targets Mitchell. Remaining.
Missile. Stall one.
Targets remaining.
Missile.
Now it's just us.
Missile.
One of them is dangerous.
Stall warning. Stall warning. Stall warning.
One target remaining. There's an enemy unit approaching the base. Take it out. Locked on enemy. Missile launch.
Mobius 1 has shot down a bandit.
Okay, yeah, this game is awesome.
We're not picking up anything on radar. Mission accomplished. Good work.
I wonder what other details this thing has. Whoa!
It's a real deal, alright.
That's a little too close to comfort right there, buddy!
Watch all you like, there will be more battles. Until then, we rest. Return to base.
Yes, sir! Oh god, landing requested. Okay, last time I did this, my first time, I sucked at landings, literally.
You're too fast, lower speed.
Okay. How do you do landing gear again?
On course.
Oh god, this is gonna be bad. I don't even know how to use landing gear.
1600 meters to carrier.
I don't even know if I have my landing gear out. Oh god, here we go! Oh man!
This is the Albatross control tower.
Yep, I knew it happened one day.
I will take it from here. You're too fast, lower speed. On course.
Okay, there's my speed. I was wondering where the speed was. That sucks when you look down, it goes off.
Altitude high, lower nose. Landing failed.
Wow.
This is the Albatross control tower. AWACS guy, I will take it from here. You're too fast. Lower speed. On course. 1600 meters to carrier.
I know I can do this. I've done it before. Not with VR, though. Oh, there we go. Yep. Knew it.
Landing confirmed. That was a textbook landing.
Oh, wow. Thanks.
Nice work. Now go and get some rest before your next sortie.
I knew I'd eventually get that flight skills again. Okay, next. Let's see here.
Thanks to your efforts, the unidentified aircraft was taken down. You've helped us make it clear that it belonged to Free Arusha. I have some guys looking into the enemy's motivations. I'm afraid it's looking like things could get pretty ugly. For now, Mobius looks to have delayed the enemy's plans. We need a closer eye on the enemy's movements, and you should be ready to move out at any moment.
Okay, next, let's go. You can now use LASM for the FA-18. That must be a save emblem. Okay, so mission 2. Destroy all targets. Defend the airfield.
Let's get on with the briefing. 1816 Bomber Squadron is almost here. However, we got a report of what seemed to be Free Arusian aircraft approaching them. Air intercept is at the squadron's ETA. Your mission is to ensure our air superiority around the base and to protect the bombers. As of now, we cannot tell whether they're after the bombers or this base. Be ready to take on anything thrown at you.
I'll just go for this one. And it looks like we're going to be taking off from the base this time.
Making an emergency landing. Clear the runway. Prioritize Mobius 1.
I'm going up first.
Whoa! Incoming!
Mobius 1, formation takeoff. Go up next to the Viper 2.
Whoa! God, that could have been me.
Raymond 2 crashed.
Whoa.
Extinguish the flames.
This is Gaia. Do you read? Take off first, then we're going to launch the AWACS after you.
It'll be a sitting target.
Secure air superiority.
Obvious one. Take off at once.
What am I supposed to do with that? That's the first time I ever encountered a plane while I was trying to take off. Oh, I gotta go through this again?
Emergency landing. Clear the runway. Prioritize Mobius 1.
I'm going up first.
Good. You can launch together. Mobius 1, formation takeoff.
Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and delay the takeoff a bit. Is right there.
Mobius 1, take off at once.
I'm not taking off at once.
Bomber inbound. Go around, go around.
Coming down. Watch out.
Keep doing
it. Okay, there we go.
Restriction lifted. Excellent takeoff. We're counting on you.
Interceptors inbound. You idiots are late.
This is Viper 2. Bandit acquired.
All aircraft cleared hot.
Mobius 1.
This is Sky Eye requesting takeoff clearance.
Denied. Not clear.
Copy that tower.
Those latecomers can really move.
I've got this. Attack it.
Watch out. Bandit on your six. Bandit acquired. Attacking. Not sure I'm gonna make it.
Fuck two.
Evade! I'll take care of the last bandit.
Missile.
Stall warning. Attack evaded. Stall warning.
Watch
your tail, bandit! They're feeding. Be alert!
That was for
Kramoth, too. Enemy confirmed. Omega-11. Let's get him.
If we can't detect the enemy.
Missile.
Requesting takeoff clearance.
Missile.
Copy. You are cleared for takeoff.
Copy that, tower.
Missile.
How did you get back so fast?
Missile.
Enemy on your tail.
Oh, so you want to play like that? All right. The music is, like, really lagging here. I don't know why.
Copy that, tower.
This is Cyber 2, heading for the clouds.
All enemy aircraft confirmed down.
Whoa, a little too close there, buddy.
Radar detection range has expanded. Picking up enemy ground forces in area around east substation.
Bombs away!
That substation powers the base. Defend the substation immediately.
You can hear the details while going through the clouds. Oh, God. I better slow it down there for a minute.
My wings are icing up.
Missile inbound.
How am I missing? There's got to be something that's blocking him.
Enemy locked on.
Missile.
Don't ice up.
Missile.
Tornado 11, entering clouds. Frequency drop.
Whoa. Okay, yeah, I got a little bit. Okay. What's keeping him?
Missile launched.
Okay, got it. I can't see these clouds.
We can't go around. We have to hit them head on.
There we go.
All we need to do is slow them down.
Missile.
Has a lock on you. Missile.
Target down.
One there. KIA. No. Two.
Caution.
I've got this. Attack.
Missile.
Mobius one. The enemy fired a missile.
Missile. Missile. Missile.
The substation was hit and the control missile. Building was damaged.
Missile. Missile.
Have the substation check status.
Caution.
That's the thrum of our plane.
Missile. Missile.
Use GPS to see your allies.
Missile.
Mobius one, missile fired.
Missile. Attack.
Missile.
Nice missile. Hit.
A bandit has a lock on you. Mobius one, target destroyed.
Missile.
Half the units taken out.
Missile.
Warn the assault
missile.
Force and hurry up and get that anti-aircraft gun working.
Missile.
Spark two. Spark two.
Quiet.
Locked on. How did they manage
missile.
To clear
down our numbers so fast?
Missile. Missile.
Command, the situation is bad.
We sustained damage. Half of the battery containers are out.
Missile.
They can have them. As long as the transformers missile. Work, we're fine.
Enemy aircraft spotted.
Target hit.
Missile.
Missile launched.
Missile.
Landed in my sight.
The enemy is in gun range.
Oh, crap! Wow.
Mobius one.
That was one shot.
Radar detection range has expanded. Picking up enemy ground forces in area around East substation. That substation powers the base.
So I see how these guys want to play it.
Immediately.
Missile.
What's the matter? If I go too fast for you guys can't shoot me?
If we don't stop them, their shells will hit the substation.
Missile.
Just like the old days, just keep going fast.
Get out of there.
Just floor it.
Viper 2, locked on bandit.
Missile.
Except for those stupid clouds, though. If I'm not careful, I'll run straight into the ground.
Vehicle down.
Enemy aircraft spotted. Prepare anti-aircraft.
Missile. Missile.
Mobius 1, missile fired. Missile hit confirmed.
Mobius 1 is in flight.
Missile.
Missile closing. Evade! Evade! Frequency drop!
Wow, seriously? They blew up my missile?
Missile. Missile.
There we go. Got him.
Bandit acquired. Locked on.
Missile.
Mobius 1, the enemy fired a missile.
Keep attacking aircraft!
Missile.
Missile. That's the thrum of our plane!
Missile.
Enemy has one.
Missile. Caution.
Machine gun range.
Missile. Missile. Missile.
Enemy tank destroyed.
Missile. Missile. Missile.
Half the units taken out.
Missile. Missile.
This isn't a military installation. One bomb would kill us all.
Fox 2. AA gun down.
Missile.
Missile. Missile inbound. Evade.
Missile.
I see it. There we go.
The substation was hit and the control building was damaged. Have the substation check status.
How did they manage to bear down our numbers so far? Command, situation is bad.
Yeah, the situation is bad for you.
Missile inbound. Evade. APC, down. Enemy locked on. Shake them off.
Missile. 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 Missile.
Almost got them all.
Missile.
Missile on its way. One dead. KIA. No. Two.
Enemy
missile.
Locked on.
Missile. Missile.
Missile launched.
One last target. Got him.
Enemies after the substation have been destroyed.
Start the safety check. Make sure you're extra careful when you turn the electricity back on. Those guys are putting their lives at risk protecting us. Let's get this place back online.
Wait, what's this? All aircraft, the base is under attack from enemy ground units. Return immediately. It seems this was the enemy's objective all along.
Bye-bye, Howitzer.
Missile fired.
Missile.
I can hear aircraft.
Missile.
They must have found our position.
Missile.
Prepare the AA!
Missile. 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 Caution.
vehicle down. Something appeared on radar. Enemy reinforcements are approaching the base. Take them down.
Missile.
Ran right into that one.
Obvious one, target
missile.
Down.
Missile.
Don't stop! Keep running!
Missile. Missile.
The enemy is in gun range.
We're really hammering
it. Missile.
No, it's not resistance from the base. The enemy sends in the best pilot.
Missile.
Mark ally.
Missile.
IR
missile. Missile. Missile.
Bandit
evaded attack. Going in again.
Mobius 1, locked on.
Missile.
Keeping lock. Keep pushing forward.
Three to go.
Yeah, one pilot. We're getting beaten by one
missile.
Guy.
Missile.
The
missile.
Defense is on the ropes.
Missile. Missile. Missile.
First
kill hit! Load
the next one!
Missile.
Guys below are getting killed!
Bandit evaded
attack. I'm going in again.
Enemy locked on. Missile.
Missile. Missile.
Warning, bandit on your
stick.
Missile.
All units,
missile.
Bandit damage report.
Missile.
Damn it! The base still has AA guns!
Man, it's these guys right here.
Missile.
It's those ground targets. Pain in the butt.
Missile.
The only aircraft in the vicinity are allies. Missile. Air superiority secured.
Missile.
Bandit has a lock on you.
Missile. Well, I blew up that missile.
Missile fired.
Really?
Missile's low.
Missile.
Mobius one locked on enemy. Destroy our enemies. Our defense force is fading.
Well, I see the ground targets are a lot harder than the other games.
Missile.
Or are they?
Captain, we're taking heavy fire. Should we continue our assault?
Yes. Keep that pace. Victory will be ours.
Target destroyed. Missile fired.
The invasion force broke through the final defense line. We're out of options.
Aw, man, I failed the mission.
The enemy just hit the control tower. We're surrendering. All in-flight aircraft head back to the nearest Allied base.
Wait, what's this? All aircraft, the base is under attack from enemy ground units. Return immediately.
I'm just gonna go for the base. Forget you, Howitzer.
It seems this was the enemy's objective.
Actually, you know what? I've heard these guys are bad news anyway, so whatever.
Missile.
I can hear aircraft. They must have found our position.
Something appeared on radar. Enemy reinforcements are approaching the base.
Missile.
Take them down. All enemy helicopters down.
Missile.
Aircraft overhead.
Missile. Missile.
Missile hit.
There we go. Buy some time for that base.
If we lose the base, it's all over.
Missile.
Mobius 1, missile fired. Mobius 1, target destroyed.
Missile.
Any allies?
Missile. Missile.
Bandit locked on.
Missile. Missile. Missile.
Number 2, missile inbound.
Ah, man. Whoa, okay, that was a little too close.
The defense is on the ropes.
Missile.
Don't drop your wingman support.
Missile.
Enemy has a lock on me.
Missile.
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 Missile. Gotcha.
One bandit remaining.
Missile.
The only aircraft in the vicinity are allies. Air superiority secured.
Okay. So I gotta keep the speed up a little bit more. Alright. As long as the clouds don't get in the way, or try to get in the way. Oh yeah, by the way, I also heard that the clouds also work in a defense strategy. So I gotta use the clouds anyways. There we go. Just keep an eye on my altimeter. Guns.
Missile.
There we go, got him.
Caution, pull up.
Destroy our enemies. Our defense force is fading.
Okay, I'm almost back at the spot where I died. Destroyed that one. Ah.
All units, I need a damage report.
And the base is not getting destroyed. Oh yeah, that's right. I didn't die last time. The base got destroyed.
The invasion force broke to the final defense line. We're out of options.
Are you serious?
The enemy just hit the control tower.
That thing shot all the way down there.
All in-flight aircraft head back to the nearest allied
base. Ah, okay. I see how you want to play.
Wait, what's this? All aircraft, the base is under attack from enemy ground units. Return immediately. It seems this was the enemy's objective all along.
This is Viper 2. Locked on bandit.
Vehicle down.
I can hear aircraft. They must have found our position. Prepare the AA!
Missile. In gun range.
Target
destroyed.
Missile.
Something appeared on radar. Enemy reinforcements are approaching the base. Take them down.
All aircraft, prioritize the air superiority. We can beat them.
Don't let them tap us more. If we lose the base, it's all over.
Missile fire.
Missile.
Locked on enemy.
They're coming from above. Stay alert. Keep pushing forward.
Our wings are icing up. This is Viper 2. Attack me.
Yeah, I'm gonna use my special weapons for this. I'm not putting up with these guys.
All enemy helicopters down.
Seriously? I got hit? I'm gonna have to go a little bit faster than this. Okay, good. I shot all the ground units.
Target hit. One bandit remaining.
I knew I'd be able to do it. Gotcha. Had to put up a little bit of fight there.
The enemies attacking the base were completely eliminated.
Thank God. Well, we had an amazing pilot too.
Victory is ours!
Let's see him try that again! Sky Eye, thanks for the air support. Tell the interceptor unit that we appreciate their work.
Understood. But the guy who got us into the sky is the real MVP behind this victory.
Okay. So, left and right rudders are the same button still.
We can't have our base defenders crashing on landing.
Okay. Okay, landing requested. Alright.
One, I'll provide your landing guidance. Clearing of the runway was complete, but keep an eye out for debris.
Oh god! This is gonna be the first time I have to dodge debris.
Reduce your speed.
There we go. Use rudders. Alright.
Landing confirmed. That's a perfect landing, Mobius 1.
That's not how you stop in real life. You don't just instantly stop like that. Next mission. Okay, so a little bit of a bug there.
Pilots will follow your example.
Operation, both in the air and on the ground, is not something Free Arusha could manage in previous battles. But our base held in the face of danger, we will make this the turning point of the war. In other words, we're gonna make them regret they couldn't finish this off here and now. Dismissed. Intel on their plans to transport a WMD. Enemy transport is currently flying above the Waiapolo Mountains. HQ's orders are to capture it. If we can get war crime evidence, we could suppress Free Arusha's activities. At the beginning of the mission, we will approach the transport while attempting radio contact. We will force their landing. Our objective is to capture the plane, but we can shoot it down if the situation goes south. Keep that in mind.
Oh boy. Mountains. I really hope we don't have to go into deep ravines again. Ah, man, I remember that part where the shockwave. Ah, that really sucked. I mean, seriously, if I have to go through that shockwave thing on the VR, flying in the mountains like that is gonna be, like, super hard. I guess I can go for, let's see. No. I'll just go for this one still.
Maintain formation. Rapier 5, block the transport and demand that they follow orders.
Be careful, Rapier 5.
Don't worry, Mobius 1 is with us.
You're the only one who can protect yourself.
Mission objective sighted.
Continue approach.
You think they'll just accept our orders? Impossible. This is Rapier 5. No one's in the cockpit.
Missile.
It's unmanned.
Missile alert.
Missile.
In the cloud.
Missile.
What's the bandit? It was a decoy?
Of course, it's always got to break out this way.
Take down all enemy bandits. Pushing bandits down.
Enemy squadron's position.
I got this.
Follow Mobius 1.
Seriously?
Coming.
We've still got them outnumbered.
Missile.
We've lost Raker 5.
Where is that one coming from?
Missile.
Enemies on radar, a lot of them.
How many more times am I gonna get hit? There we go, finally. Forget this ring around the rosy stuff. Oh, there it is. Whoa! That was an insane move right there. I almost suicide bombed into an aircraft. Seriously?
Is down.
So the AIs are a lot harder. Wow. I mean, that would suck if this was on extremely hard.
I've got this. Attack.
Break it. Break now.
Bring your bot. Look up. Missile incoming.
Missile.
Missile inbound. Missile. Evade.
Missile.
On the bandit 6,
he's fine.
Missile. 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 We've lost Raper 5.
Jeez.
Enemies on radar, a lot of them.
Missile.
We've still got them outnumbered.
There we go, I can see it.
Missile.
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 You've been spiked.
Attack
failed.
Omega 11,
mark
on landing.
Missile.
Missile.
Omega 11, missile. Attack mid.
Three targets remaining.
Bandit watch.
Missile.
Obvious one. Bandit on your tail.
5% target two.
Two targets left.
Gotcha.
Bandit is down. We're not picking up any more on radar.
That guy's the real deal.
Nice work. Warning. Spotted a glimmer above.
Nothing.
Keep an eye out for threats.
Stay sharp. Viper has good eyes. Mobius 1, above!
Oh, crap!
Spotted. Four fighters in formation.
Missile.
Stealth, you're cleared hot.
Missile.
We've lost Halo 2.
Missile.
We need to get the ribbon fighter.
Missile.
Every tail is painted black.
Missile.
If that's true,
missile.
Those enemies might be the Ghost Squad.
Missile.
It's the Free Arusia forces from the report. They took out a lot of our allies in a cleanup operation.
Let's take it to Rome.
It's tough getting stealth fighters to show on radar.
Missile.
If they get behind you, it'll be impossible for radar to pick them up. We're in trouble if we lose them. Omega 11, assist Mobius 1.
Trying. I just can't keep up with them. It's not like they're invisible. We should distract them.
Missile.
Rush to aircraft defenders.
Five minutes remaining.
Aw, oh, man, I forgot about the time limit, too.
Don't rely on your radar. You need to track them visually.
Missile.
Missile
on its way.
Watch for Mobius 1's nose points. It's likely he spotted the stealth fighters.
You're the better pilot by far. Remain calm and close the distance with them.
Missile. Mobius 1, take it down!
Warning! Spotted a glimmer above!
Keep an eye out for threats.
Stay sharp. Viper has good eyes. Mobius 1, above!
Stealth, you're clear and hot.
I've got this. Attack. When they go rebel, attack mid.
Missile.
Enemy locked on.
Missile.
Enemy on me.
Got me.
We've lost Halo 2.
Missile.
We need to get the ribbon fighter. Every tail is painted black.
If that's true, those enemies might be the Ghost Squadron. It's the Free Arusia forces from the report. I heard they took out a lot of our allies in a cleanup operation.
Let's take it to them.
It's tough getting stealth fighters to show on radar. If they get behind you, it can be impossible for radar to pick them up. We're in trouble if we lose them.
Missile.
On the enemy six. These three mountains are bright. They'll never get to you.
Move your point. Bandit locked on.
Missile.
Don't rely on your radar. We need to track them visually.
Missile.
Move your point. You didn't fight.
Missile.
Bandit quiet. Missile. Locked on.
Locked on.
Fox 2.
Missile.
Viper 2, behind Bandit. Bandit, watch on.
Missile. Omega 11, assist Mobius 1.
Trying, I just can't keep up with
them. Stealth fighters can't hide from your eye. Target destroyed. Even ghosts go down if you blast them.
Bandit behind you. Stay alert.
Missile.
Can't flag
him.
Missile.
Behind Bandit. Short
kill. Locked on. I'm spiked.
Bandit quiet. Locked on.
Missile.
Stealth fighter splashed. Two left. Target's destruction confirmed. Don't lose sight of the last
one.
Missile. I can do this. I can't withdraw. There's battles between the Grand Reaper and the Ghost. They turn this way. They still want to fight.
All enemy stealth fighters confirmed destroyed. Great job, Mobius 1.
Is it over? I don't know. They might come back, but we can handle them.
Well done. All units, return to base.
Wait, what? Real Mobius 1? I thought I was always the Mobius 1. Uh-oh, rival time. I bet you there's another rival that has the same exact name. This sounds funny.
Rouge's plan was a fake. The fact that we took minimal damage and struck a serious blow to their stealth power is a testament to the Mobius Squadron's skills. But if this was a diversion, what was their true objective? With Free Arusha may have entered a new phase. Be on standby.
Ooh, an air shell has been added. Woohoo, let's go watch it. Ooh, a new aircraft. Let's go watch the air show, if there is one. They said there was one. What's this? Prologue. Wait, what? Prologue?
Glad you're back with us, Mobius One.
Oh, to it. Never mind. Now I know what that is. That's the beginning. We've already done the beginning, so.
Free Rouge's plan was a fake. The fact that we took minimal damage.
Wait, what?
And struck a serious blow to their stealth power. Is a testament to the Mobius Squadron's skills. But if this was a divert, the war would.
Wait, what? That's it? Are you serious? You only get only 3 missions on this? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold up. Okay, there we go. Return to VR menu. Wait, what? Okay, there's free flight. There's the air show. But those are all the missions for VR? Are you serious? Yeah, those are all the missions, so it looks like I beat the VR. Wow. Oh, wow, you can actually fly freely around the map. Ooh, let's go ahead and let's try out the air show. Oh, whoa, I'm on the tower.
You hear, Mobius One? You must really like flying to watch us train on a day off. Well, I guess you're different from the other guys. Since you're here, why don't you call the aerial maneuvers?
Whoa, wait, oh.
Omega Squadron, you heard that?
Omega 2, roger.
Omega
3,
roger that.
Omega 4, roger.
Alright, the air show is starting.
Next, touch to go.
Commence touch and go.
Oh, touch and go.
The sensor size has the plane landing, then taking off without stopping.
Oh, wow.
Commence loop.
There's other cameras you can do.
The loop is a basic maneuver that various strategies are derived from.
Wow, the audio is kind of messed up. Why?
Commence Immelman turn. This maneuver has the plane continually pitching directly upward, allowing it to swiftly turn 180 degrees.
Okay, I'm going into another spot. This is uncomfortable. There we go. This is probably better. Thank you.
officers. This maneuver has the plane turn sharply, then meander, forcing the enemy in front. It's effective for switching to offense.
What other stuff do they have here? We got, display move, sound.
Commence knife edge.
Oh, that's to turn off the, whoa!
The
that was to turn off the radio to the ship. Hammerhead. This one's the last one. And that's pretty much it. Touch and Go is next. So it goes on a loop. That was pretty, actually pretty cool. So that's it. Free flight. Let's see here. Oh, so it's... Wait, hold on. Oh, there we go, another fighter. This one's faster. That's a lot of buttons, though. So this is pretty much it? Just a free flight? How big is this map anyways? Let's see. Okay, that's the gun. That's switching weapons. That's to change target. And that's the fire button, obviously. Let's see here. What about this button? Okay, that don't do nothing. That don't do nothing. And those two don't do nothing. What about this one? Nope. Whoa! Okay. That's cool. Gives it more details. That is actually really neat. Let's see how well detailed this is here. Yeah, they work alright. Let's see. Wow, they actually put quite a bit of work into this. Whoa, listen to that. Sounds creepy. Let's see here. So why would you need missiles, literally, if there is no targets? That's very fishy. Maybe there is targets here. Or maybe it's just like all the other free-played ones, where they have only shooting but no targets. That's just a waste of bullets. So let's see what else this thing does. What about moving the controller? Does that... Okay, nope, that don't work. Alright, let's go ahead and leave this now. to return to VR menu. So that's that's pretty much it for the VR. Wow. I mean, it's actually pretty good, but wouldn't be nice if there was some more missions on there. Yep, well, that's pretty much it. So, next video we are going to be doing the campaign. And I wonder if... Because I did hear this game is multiplayer. Yeah, which it is. There, yep, it is. Engage in combat with online players around the world. Ooh, man, that's going to be interesting. So, guess that's it for PlayStation VR. If you guys like this video, oh man, already 2 hours into this. So that's very good. 2 hour live stream for VR. What's my opinion on this game on the VR? It is actually a very good Ace Combat game. I mean, from past time, from back in 1997, this game has changed a lot. So if you guys like this video, please smash that like button. And if you're new to this channel, please consider subscribing. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.